everybody. It's Dulcie, your Real Hollywood trainer, back again. I missed you last week, but I had a good vacation. I'm all sorts of refreshed and ready to go, ready to work off some of that vacation stuff. So our workout today, in our vacation mode, slim for summer. It's summer, at the time I'm filming this anyway. So, since we're in the heart of summer, let's slim down for summer. And the good thing about this workout, you don't need any equipment. Just get your mat. You might want it for something. But otherwise, you don't need anything. So you can do this workout anywhere, on your vacation, in the sand, overlooking the ocean. You could do this workout. You could, on vacation. Slim for summer. Let's go. We're going to start with our little warm up. Just punch it out to the front. We're gonna mix in some fat burning cardio and some body weight toning moves. Some summer slim down exercises. Woo! Woo! Gotta love vacation, man. Summertime, vacation time. Sit back in the mud. I promise, no more singing.
Squeeze. We're all warmed up.
into your squat. This way, that way. You got it. Go. Hop, hop, squat. Hop, hop, squat. Hop, hop, squat. Hop, hop, squat.
Yes!
Go. Splitting for summer. You want it, you got it. Do your workouts, watch what you're eating. Even when you are on vacation, you can still behave. Don't use vacation as an excuse to go all out. You can still choose healthy options while you're on vacation. Egg white omelets, always safe. Those are always safe. But as long as you don't put too much cheese on it, you know? Baby, we're in the mix. Yeah. right arm, left leg. Alternating. One more time on each side. Side. Center. Across. Side. Center. Across. Ooh, wow. Wow. All right, hop and kick to the side. Kick those feet out. Kick in. 10, 8, 6, 4, 2, 1. All right. Come on to your mat here. Onto your mat. We're going to do the reverse plank with leg lifts. So straight legs. Lift up. Let's go. Last time. Good. Runner's lunge, knee pulse. You're on this mat. So put your one foot at the top of your mat. Your hands are right by your foot. You're just going to drop this knee down and up, down and up. Go. Down and up. Down to the other side. Go. Thank you. Get up. Get up. There's just a few more to go. Just a few more to go. Low cross jacks. Cross it over. Crisscross your feet. Almost there. Ten more seconds. Thank you. slowly roll it up. Take your arms behind. Squeeze it back. Switch the eyes, push to the front. Lift up.
Tell you
what your body mass index is, if you fall in between that 18 and that 25%, because that's where you want to be. That's where you want to be. All right, guys. I'm glad to be back. Actually, I wish I was still on vacation. Just kidding. So happy to be here with you. And I'll see you next week. Bye.